Hey everyone, welcome back to another tech video. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can turn off stolen device protection on your iPhone without using Face ID. I'll guide you step by step so you can easily fix this issue. First, go to your settings and make sure you are connected to a stable Wi-Fi network. Also, check that no VPN is connected, because having a VPN on may cause issues with your location services. If a VPN is connected, just go to the VPN section and disconnect it. Now go back, scroll down, and open Privacy and Security. From there, tap on Location Services. Scroll down again and select System Services. Here you will find an option called Significant Locations. Make sure this option is turned on. Once done, go back and open Face ID and Passcode. Enter your passcode. It won't ask you to sign in with Face ID here. Now, scroll down and find the option Stolen Device Protection. If it's already enabled, just tap on it to turn it off. Wait for about 5 to 10 seconds for the change to take effect. If the issue is still not fixed, then go back again, open General, scroll down, and select Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap on Reset, then choose Reset Network Settings. After doing this, repeat the steps I mentioned earlier, and your problem should be solved. That's it for this video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more tech-related content.